It is God's commandment that man and woman should be joined together in marriage. God alone can ordain its marriage in heaven. When this ceremony is ended, we will truly be husband and wife. If we believe that God created all things, and seen and unseen, for then he said, let us make man in our image, and after our likeness. And so he created a man, and then a woman to be his helpmate.